Hi, this is Push House. My name is Daniel, and today I'm going to tell you about another useful update to our ad network, namely the update to the in-page push advertising format, which significantly expands the promotion possibilities. If you've been working with Push House for some time, you probably know that we have three formats to choose from available for your promotion. However, for a long time, the in-page push format promotion was available only for feeds. And in 2024, we finally addressed this issue. And now the in-page push ad format is available for promotion on both feeds and Push House's internal subscription databases. And in order for you to see the benefit to this update, let's take a look back to see what in-page push is and what advantages the format has. So, in-page push is a unique advertising format that combines banner ads and push notifications. In a promotion, the format solves several big problems at once, and these are: first, it allows you to run advertising campaigns on iOS devices and does not require a user to be subscribed to notifications. A number of features of in-page push include: first, it's an integration into the website. In-page push notifications are displayed on the website page and are treated as messages from the system, browser, or site, and accordingly do not require the user to subscribe to a push newsletter in order to see the notifications. They will be displayed on the website the moment the page is visited. Next is the anti-blocking. Unlike many types of ads, in-page push notification can bypass ad blockers, which will surely increase the number of successful notification deliveries to the user. The next important advantage of the in-page push is the support for iOS devices. Since, as you know, classic push cannot be displayed on iPhones, and in the case of in-page push, this problem is solved. And it is worth noting the improved support for browsers, since in-page push works on all platforms and all browsers. Now let's see how to launch an advertising campaign in the in-page push format. On your personal dashboard in Push House, in the menu on the left, click on the third item, Create Campaign. Let's name it and choose a category. And accordingly, as a format of advertising, we choose in-page notification. And lower in the traffic settings, we have both Push House and Feeds traffic active. We'll disable Feeds and leave only Push House traffic. And then, following the regular route, you can continue setting up the campaign and finally launch it. And for that, we have a separate tutorial video, the link will be in the description. In order to achieve greater efficiency in promotion, we recommend using all advertising formats available on Push House. This way, you'll be able to maximize user engagement and benefit from promoting offers from all popular categories. You can create the advertising campaign in an in-page push format right now on Push House and see for yourself the effectiveness of the advertising format. And I am saying goodbye to you. Good luck!